2015 contenders, PYT number 4. Squad's in the corner. Let's get it. I am so hungry. TC, your plate made me hungry earlier, man. Ah, sushi sounds so good. Over 200 cards signed by Syndergaard. My God, man. Man, this got to be either the greatest place on earth or one of the biggest shit shows we. If you guys want to bump the next NTPYT, by all means, fill it up. Yeah, it's not a bad break, man. It's like 60 autos in a case. So, like Munson, let's take this for a scenario here. Noah Syndergaard. Your 200 autos, I'm guessing the very strong majority were in-person autos. Like, what are you able to sell in-person autos for? And do you make up your own certs for them or something? It's possible. Boys and girls, here we go. Wow, right out of the gate, Amir Abdullah for the Detroit Lions. 18 at a time, that's insane. Darren Waller for the Ravens. Kendall Wright, number to 199. Gus Johnson. Johnson! For the Cowboys. Trey Flowers for the Patriots. Terrence McGee for the Ravens. Aaron Sanchez, Justin Nicolino, and Syndergaard. Oh my God. That's a few players. Jay Conley's all about that contenders. Yo, Bates. Football tonight. Football tonight. Football tonight. Fifty cards at a time. That's insane. So how many autographs did you have? Like 17.3 billion of them? Well, hey, it's technically football every night because of the soccer. It's not that American football. Very nice. Jake Ryan for the Packers. Peyton Manning falling to the floor. Jalen Collins, number 99 for the Falcons. Again, going all out on the ink. Jake Ryan's going to be a stud. Peyton Manning, number to 199. Rashad Green for the Jaguars. For the Texans, Curtis Drummond. Eric Kendricks for the Vikings. Trey Williams for the Redskins to 199. Yeah, I think we hit one in PYT number 3, I think, but don't quote me. How many Mariotas do you have, Jose? I'm guessing you've had the Titans in several breaks. 7? What's the lowest numbered one? What's up, Monty? Make the Arizona safely. so. There you go. Glad to hear, man. Oh, one sec, guys. I'm sweating my ass off right now.
Nicer weather.
It's a good thing. Oh, smells like my little girl. Latavius Murray to 99. Word. Ooh, Jameis Winston, number to Twomsley, 5 for the Buccaneers. There you go, Mike. Devastating, Monty. Very devastating on that. Wow, Willie Snead. Winston and Snead. You just missed one of the most epic cases of NT baseball, Monty. Stuff was insane. Michael Bennett for the Jags. Marcus Golden for the Cardinals. David Johnson cracked ice to Twomsley, 3 for the Cardinals. A little off center, but that's what a sick box. Winston, Johnson, Snead. The case was pretty sick. We had a Paul Wehner cut auto 101. We've had 4 101 cut autos in the last like 6 cases. Jake Waters for the Seahawks. Check this card out, Monty. Check this card out. Joey Gallo 101 USA flag patch. Paul Wehner cut auto. Hey, Addison Russell. Bo Jackson, Johan Moncada, and that's all I've gotten through at this point. I don't believe so, A3, in terms of ink. Welcome to the breaks, man. Bo is indeed nasty. Speaking of that, the one that you got for me should be sitting at your house when you get back. Jay, spitting that venom. Right, Peacock? Well, if that makes you happy, then that makes me happy. Tomorrow night, Barachina. Barachina. I do not know. I do not know, my good man. About nay, true fitty. another cracked ice coming up. Excited to see who this one is. Wow, another Willie Snead. This might be an epic case coming on our hands here. This might be an epic case. Gerald Christian, cracked ice for the Cardinals. Golden State lost. Is that their third loss? Peterson. Devontae Parker to 199. Ooh, Draymond. I think Draymond might be more clutch than Steph Curry, to be quite honest. Frank Clark for the Seahawks. To Denver? So, was it at Denver, I'm guessing? Nick Marshall for the Jags. Richard Sherman to 99. Devin Smith for the Jets to 199. How long are you out in Arizona, Monty? I mean, I don't really think Contenders is underrated because it's a very, you know, big product every single year. I just think there's so much stuff laid out right now. Till Sunday. Black gold got pushed. It's not till February. Just found out today. Museum's 27th, at least right now. There's like literally nothing coming out now for the next 2 weeks, except for the museum. Yeah, Diamond got moved up to the 27th, I think. Jay, I'm not 100% sure. Do you like Contenders? I think my read's off. Preston Smith for the Redskins. Jay Ajay, number to 199. Max Williams, number to 99. Justin Hardy for the Falcons. Sean Taylor's such a gangster. So good. Uh-oh, I see some Jets ink. Julio Jones. Lucky Whitehead, number to 99. Oops. Confused the stacks there. And Lorenzo Maldone for the Jets. Uh-huh. It happened like a mile from here. Like right over there. Leonard Williams for the Jets. And Cardboard Jesus is just firing at the gills in there. Just out of curiosity, if somebody has the site up. How many we got left in the next National Treasures QRT? Personal boxes, Jay. I'm guessing that's what you're looking at. Yep. Trey Flowers for the Patriots. Goddamn little die cut cards are so annoying. Andrew Luck, number to 199. Demarius Randall for the Packers. It's in his head. It's in his head. Porzingis, Nick O'Leary. I made the offer ring count. Just waiting for him to call you now, huh?
I'll know when not to answer them, not to even look at the phone.
Terrence McGee, rookie ink, not numbered for the Ravens. Mike, we hit the Paul Wehner cut auto tonight. Taking it, Cardboard Jesus offline. Yes. Gus Johnson. Paul Wehner. Oh, who got it? Chris. Chris G, relatively new to the breaks. That card will go for some legit Skrilla, won't it? Like some legit Skrilla. two jizzle maybe. Hey, the show must go on, man. The show must go on. Cardboard G's, do you want to rip like three boxes? Yeah, I got, I'm over half done. Oh, I mean, don't say sorry. If you don't even want to do it, you don't have to do it. Hell yeah. PY Tizzle.
Another fine box of, National Treasures.
You smell delightful too, by the way.
Thank you.
I've hit 4-1-1 cut autos. They hit a Warren Spahn too. Jameson Crowder to 199 for the Redskins. Thank you, Father.
You never have to thank me.
Oh, yeah, I'm talking just the 1-of-1 cut autos, Mike. Otherwise, yeah, there's like a cut auto a case. Eric Kendricks for the Vikings. I'm not talking the ones to 10 and 25 and what have you.
I have the ones to 99.
There you go.
The cut autos.
Yeah, Marino. Jordan Taylor to 99 for the Broncos. Sinquiz Golson. Yeah, so is Killebrew. Calvin Johnson to 199. Double A also, and these are contenders. Trey McBride to 99 for the Titans. Gabby Wehner, Ted Williams, and Dom DiMaggio. Curtis Drummond. Dude, we're gonna like do 1-for-1 wreckage on this. It's delightful. Just cut like 20 minutes off this break for me.
That's what I do.
That's what I do. Jalen Cott is phenomenal. His autograph is just so phenomenal. Jalen Collins, hats off to you, sir. Thank you for sharing that you are so stoned, Dano. Jeremy Langford for the Bears. A lot of big names. So chasing Jeff, you know.
You got a little something for the cataracts, Dano.
Dora Grant for the Steelers. Okay, Clive Wolford for the Rangers.
There's cataracts in Friday, which is the movie reference.
Gronk to 199.
The late Bernie Mac asked Smokey if he's got a little something for the cataracts.
Antoine Goodley. He's not just good looking, folks. He's filled with knowledge.
And Bernie Mac is the preacher as well in that.
Gerald Christensen. Porzingis.
Kristaps.
Oh my, and you're even taking the rappers out? You are a saint. Hey, there's Vince Melee.
Makes my balls hurt.
EJ Bibbs, back to back Browns. Wacko for Flacco to 199. Anthony Harris for the Vikings. If you could take your wrappers of this one, keep them in your hand, stuff them in one of those boxes. Jay Conley needs some wrappers.
Sure, Jay Conley. It'll only cost you a spot in a... Anti half case random divisions. RipCityCards.com.
For the Colts, Philip Dorsett. This is a delightful plug. I'm very impressed.
I'll even let Shakes open it for you.
J.J. Nelson and Tony Lippitt to 10 between the Cardinals and the Dolphins. Oh, Mike, did you and Jay Miller, were we able to come up with something there? Kenny Bell, if so, thank you very much. Awesome. Thank you. Uh-oh. Getting all twisted here. What are these cards on? Cracked up for. Are you going Mike every other flipping them on me? Dominic Brown. For the Bucks. Rashard Perryman, number to Twamsley, 5 for the Ravens. Porzinga, cracked ice for the Packers. Aaron Rodgers, discount double check. For the Pack Attack, Coach Llewellyn. Very nice. Kevin White for the Falcons, Coach Llewellyn. Stephon Diggs for the Vikings to 199. This is a pretty solid case. The Kevin White. Hell yes, cardboard Jesus. Kalen Clay for the Bucks.
Who?
Mm-hmm. Did you see that they, I think it was Wisconsin, banned stuff that you can say at high school games now? Like, you can't say warm up the bus or air ball or just stuff like that. This country is starting to become one ginormous vagina.
I'm a pretty liberal dude, but even for me, like, that's just...
Deron Smith. I mean, that's just...
Pull your penis out of your butt and call somebody a homo or a retard and just go on with your life. Not my channel. I can say what I want.
Eli Harold for the 49ers.
Oh, my God.
Back pain?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Just means Duke Johnson working.
There you go. Kenny Bell.
Even this horseshit with everybody getting a trophy.
Mm-hmm. Devontae Parker for the Dolphins. Jay, you're having a hell of a break, dude. I'm about to re-go through that stack. There's only been one redemption in this case. It's insane. The last box. I'm on my knees, I beg of you.
That's too much.
Kaka. For the Saints.
Did you know there's a Japanese dude in the NBA?
Huh?
There's a Japanese guy in the NBA.
Who's that? Bryce Petty.
He plays with Phoenix.
Oh. That was bad.
Dude.
I just like took a booger like back up in the nose. Golden Tate to 199. Turk. I feel like it's about to come out my mouth.
Yeah, just spit it right there. Or put it on a filler card, sign it, and auction it off. Auction it off. Start the bidding at $2.
It's a $199 Sam Bradford.
We got a $1 million bid sold.
Eric Kendricks. How you want to pay it, Lee? You know, it's in the internet, so that's binding and legit. Jesse James. Number to 49 for the Steelers. Exactly, Lizzie. That's what I'm saying. That's unbelievably terrible. Jelston Fowler for the Titans. Are short prints out on this yet? Let me see if I'm buying a card real quick. Let me see that pack. Thank you. Here comes the 1-1 something something. David Cobb. Let us pray.
Yeah, it's my money, so pray to whoever.
Nope, we're good. And actually, I didn't think the cards got damaged. Sweet.
Well, I blocked them with my...
Johnson!
C block.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You are welcome. Anytime for the bakery. And where do you want the box of...
I'll just leave it sit there. It's a 99 Dominic Brown. Patty's a short print. Right, Lizzie? Right? Jordan Phillips for the Dolphins. And that, boys and girls, was our contenders break. Our final contenders break. Thank you all. Appreciate it.